Feel my fingerprint, color to stimulate ya. Rise with nature, pass in lower nature. Rhymes to break you, take ya up to the maker. Away from the pain, we feeling safer. The liberate to rectify the soul. Written in red, green, black, trimming with gold. Been in woe, and man, we seen it all before. Got you feeling the fundamentals of flow, toe to toe.
So the start of the season started off not too bad. First three rounds weren't too shabby, and then it just kind of all came. I got sick, and then didn't race Oakland, and then came back at Anaheim 3 and got ran over and broke some ribs. So been dealing with that, but made a lot of progress the last couple weeks, and looking forward to returning in Atlanta. I think it kind of goes with anything, right? I mean, on the track, you're feeling your gear and your bike, and it just kind of sets the mood. If you're out on the mountain snowboarding, you want to look good, all the best stuff. I think it's if you're going to hit the town on Friday night, you're going to put on all your best stuff. Trying to feel good. I'm excited about all the new stuff, and luckily I was involved a fair amount in some colorways that were chosen, so all the new stuff that's coming out, I'm excited about. I think everybody will like it. Some of the new colorways are, they're gonna stand out, and it's gonna look unique, and you'll know it when you see it. So I'm excited about it. I can't wait to wear it. Longtime girlfriend and I engaged. So yeah, that was what I did in my downtime when I was sick and then hurt. Got engaged. I'm a hip hop guy, and that's pretty much, I mean, rap, hip hop, it's pretty much all I listen to, but they need to come out with some new rap. So I've been listening to the same stuff for a while now. So yeah, I switched it up and going a little more old school with some of the punk, and Dean Wilson's new video kind of inspired me to get into that side of the music. So switching it up a little. It's been fun for me to be involved, and the whole group of guys are just, it's fun to work with. I like everybody, I get along with everybody, I like what they're doing with the company and the gear, so yeah, I wouldn't want to be anywhere else.